This guy is unbelievable.
He's experimental.
He is for sure unoriginal.
He's mischievous.
He just has it all.
He's this incredible pop star.
He plays bass, drums, guitar, any and all keyboard instruments.
No one plays more instruments than this dude. He could play a little sax if he wanted to. He plays all of his instruments better than all the people in his band.
And he sings. He's genius. He really is genius.
He was the king to be. You know, he was the heir apparent.
For generations, he has changed the sound of music.
Prince has a sound in his head and does whatever he can to achieve that sound.
He really gets into the process of creating something new.
He is great at taking the white guitar sound and putting it with a black bass line.
He knows how to take the best of everything and shake it up, and there it is.
You know, it was this hybrid sound that, you know, not only America, but the rest of the world had never heard before. And we've all been blown away ever since.
Prince does whatever his insides tell him to do as an artist.
He needed people of different ethnicities, different tastes, different ears and abilities to achieve that goal. And he did it brilliantly.
Everything that guy touched was just incredible.
Prince doesn't stick to formulas, man. Every time he has gambled on his instinct and decided for himself his artistic direction.
He's passionate, and it shows in his work. It shows in the amount of work he has, and it shows in the quality of the work. Even putting his shows together, he knows exactly what he wants to do.
He thinks about the clothing, he thinks about the stage show, he thinks about how he's gonna dance, where he's gonna move. When you see him live, you see the dedication, the conviction, and the work that he puts into his craft.
When does he speak? He has so much music within him that is just bursting. It's just like he has to release the sound that God has given him. A person of his abilities and his imagination will always have something new to offer.
He's been an inspiration for many people. And I believe he's an inspiration for generations to come.
And we really thank God for Prince.
He will continue to make great records as long as he wants to. A man like that cannot be stopped.
Prince, the most amazing performer I have ever witnessed. You give the best parties in Hollywood, probably in the world, and I know I'm missing a great one tonight. I wish it was there. I just think it's splendid that they're honoring you in England. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the incomparable Prince.
Only wanna feel left in the air, in the purple. kinda wanna be some kind of friend. Yeah, yes, baby. I think I wanna feel you from another. It's such a shame. It's such a shame. This friendship is perfect.
You know what you're singing about?
Did you miss me?
Thank you. Thank you. know you got another lover. Let me tell you, baby, all tricks aside, what I got, make you sing, Prince. I feel like I'm gonna die. Thank you.
Thank you.
session. All the musicians come down front. Here we go. Clap your hands like this.
How you like the stage? I just got it, it's new. It's sexy, right? Talk to me, what do you think about the band? Now we don't know what you're used to. We come here to play real music. Ain't no loops up on this stage. We get busy with the real thing. Besides, we was doing all that back in 1982. What? I couldn't sleep last night, y'all. Forgive me if I forget anything. I was so excited to come here tonight. I saw each and every one of you in my dreams. Unfortunately, they were daydreams. But it's all good now. How you feel?
You heard me, brother. Gentlemen, Mr. Renato Neto.
Somebody to sing to. I don't know if I should trust you though. probably just one of them. Let it be.
Come on, wait a second. Get ready, y'all. Everybody up. Come on. Working up a black sweat. Say it.
Let me see. I could do Pop Life. I could do Diamonds and Pearls. I need no slow food. Don't
y'all play with me. I got too many hits. I will kick y'all's tail up in here tonight. Let me see. I could do Raspberry Beret. I could do, let me see. I'm in a whole school mood. What y'all know about this?
Clap your hands tonight. Feel good, it's alright. Clap your hands tonight.
that finger snap up. I need that. Come on, Bill, turn it up. Break it down. Hold on, Mike, you're gonna get somebody pregnant. Saxophone, too good. Show won't be the last. I know you're in a hurry, baby. So I'm gonna say this fast, right?
I've got a lot of money, but I don't wanna spend it on me. I like pretty things. Oh, I like pretty things.
Just as pretty as you can be. Yes, sir.
Girl. Oh.
You don't need to fix your hair for somebody you don't care for. You don't need to shave your legs if it ain't me that's knocking at your door. And I'm on the knock, baby. All night long. Come on, Kathy, come on. I wonder, can you help me sing tonight?
Sing, oh, funky London. Oh, funky London town.
Oh, I heard that. Y'all sound too funky. This is my town now. Take me home. I love you, London. See if you know this one.
Hair down to his
Thank you. choose. Which ones would you eat the most? Which ones would you leave?
We don't wanna judge nobody. Thank you.
but think twice. That's my only advice.
That's my only advice.
Come on now, who do you, who do you, who do you, who do you think you are?
Who do you think you are?
Bless your soul.
Bless your soul.
You really think you're in control? Well, you know what?
Say it.
I think you're
thank you. Thank you. So bad.
so bad, so bad. Sometimes I wish that I was everlasting. All the things they say never last. Thank you.
when we are. We are one and love of the land.
Y'all sing.